eu tô em Nova Orleans, uma tarde super ensolarada, um calor danado. E a melhor palavra para definir a cantora com quem eu vou conversar agora é fenômeno. Ela tem 17 anos, lançou o primeiro disco dela há pouco mais de 2 meses, já vendeu mais de 500 mil de cópias. A música tá no topo de todas as paradas. Ela é a Britney Spears. Hi Britney, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Fine, thank you. When did you decide to become a singer?
Really, all my life I've always wanted to sing. It's not something like, well, just one day I woke up and I was like, well, I'm gonna be a singer. I really always, since I was a baby. How was I supposed to know?
The first song that you sang?
Yes, it was at my kindergarten graduation. I sang a Christian song called What Child Is This?
Do you remember it? Can you sing a little bit?
It goes, what child is this who lay to rest on Mary's lap is sleeping?
Number one.
It's just really cool because, you know, you get to basically travel and see the world, and it's like just like overnight you're famous, and it's crazy. It's really crazy.
How do you imagine your future in the next 10 years?
The next 10 years, I would like to continue to do what I'm doing now and hopefully be a success around the world and just, you know, get better with what I'm doing and be like a legend like Madonna or Janet Jackson or something. That would be cool.
Make it quick right now. You know, I'm gonna tell you a word and you tell me what comes up to your mind.
Okay.
Okay? Success.
Happiness.
Family.
Wonderful times together.
Friends.
Movies.
Music.
Lauryn Hill.
Dance.
Huh?
Dance.
Oh, dancing? Clubs.
One place.
Hawaii.
Com essa voz linda, a gente termina a entrevista. Espero reencontrar com ela no Brasil, aí no Planeta Xux. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hope to see you in Brazil.
Cool.
Thank you. Would love you.